I'm really excited about the future of RPAs and the MQ-9 in particular. As this career field has taken off in demand and capabilities, technology has rapidly expanded, and I feel like there are a number of mission sets and areas that we can continue to expand our capabilities and move our roles into. I'm an RPA pilot. I fly the MQ-9 Reaper at Holloman Air Force Base in New Mexico. So the overall Air Force mission is to fly, fight, and win. I'd say that RPAs, the Predator and the Reaper in particular, have really transformed the way that the Air Force and our nation fight the war on terror. A lot of RPAs provide persistent attack. What that means is we can fly overhead the battlefield for longer than other airframes have traditionally been able to do. We also provide a level of precision in combat that is unique in the history of warfare. Over the last 10 years, I'd say the biggest change in the RPA career field has been the demand. With combat operations going on around the world, commanders in combat have a huge demand for the surveillance capabilities, the intelligence that we provide, and the strike and the kinetic options that we provide with weapons in the battlefield. An RPA pilot needs to be decisive, and you also need to be able to multitask effectively. With the various mission sets, you'll be on multiple computers, flying aircraft, managing your crew. Things can be very dynamic, so you have to be able to react on the fly and make solid decisions. My favorite part of my job as a MQ-9 pilot is that I get to go out and save lives. And I know, bottom line, that I've made a difference in the world and for our country as an RPA pilot.